out with the new ball in their hand. Openers walking in the crowd cheering in anticipation. Pace bowler into the attack. The bowler has the new ball. We're all set to go for the first ball of the innings. Good shot for a single. Overthrows. They really need to stop leaking those extra runs. Excellent running between the wickets. Tremendous hit this. That's a crowd catcher. That's a six. Gorgeous shot. Found the middle of the bat there. Very well struck. Nobody's going to catch that unless in the crowd. That was a brilliant shot. Perfectly executed. Well, it seems like the bowler prefers to bowl from this end. Bowl straight through. Fantastic bowling. And there comes the celebration. The crowd loves it. That was a fantastic piece of bowling. Direct hit, as a batsman, one should never take on his arm. It's a full house here, and what an atmosphere we've had for this match. Turned away for a single. Length and found the edge. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. The bowler's got his tail up. Terrific bowling that. Good shot for a single. Bowlers can actually get extra bounce by bowling cutters on this pitch. Four runs, plays into the gap fabulously. Magnificent striking from the batsman. Turned away for a single. Thank you. Carved away through the gap for four. That is smart batting. He's not going to miss out on those. Very good running between the wickets. That's picked up and straight into the crowd for a six. Tremendous hit this. That's a crowd catcher. That's a six. He looks in good touch. Oh, he's clubbed that for a six. That's a great hit. Plenty happening out there. Fielding captain needs to calm his bowlers down before the umpire interferes. Fantastic batting that. Great execution. Oh, that's nasty. Right into the body. Beats the edge, and the batsman has played all around that one. That was a moral victory for the bowler. Oh, that's good. Not good if you're a batsman. It's a full house here, and what an atmosphere we've had for this match. Good shot for a single. Muscle, a magnificent shot for four.